Yes.
That's crazy. No.
You ever hear of Mr. Ed's TV store?
Yeah.
On my down the game. Right?
Yep.
He worked at Coin Trump's car. Just saying. Clear out! Just like one down. Clear out! Clear out! We're supposed to be going down. My birthday is on. We don't need to go together. Wait a minute!
Thank you.
I was going to say that was going to be a late night.
The problem is, do I get up in the morning? That's the harder part now. Waking up. Yes, my friend. It's my friend's daughter's.
Poor man,
no, you're not. Over here. Is it close still?
I don't think so. Oh.
They thought they'd be closer to the ropes.
I can't think.
What about you, bro? Watching your okay. Is a new place.
Okay.
We ate there the Sunday after I ran the clock for the game.
Yeah.
My friend's son didn't hear so.
They lost. They lost a lot of the seniors league last year. They were pretty good last year.
Thank you.
Let's see. Hey, we're getting closer.
What's funny is it's a running clock most of the time.
I know. Can we get a few extra seconds to move to the score?
Do it again!
Up at a weird angle in the field. It's like crooked. And it always does, but I don't want to mess with it in the middle of the pavement. Are you here for most of the games this year? Are you here for most of these this year?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to have a double and triple header.
Okay.
They're here.
Yeah. See, I know Mr. Bird said there's one that he's doing. The Tussie game.
Is it here or over there?
It's here.
Yeah, they didn't want me to come out before one game.
Okay. Rain's coming over the mountain. Unless that's fog, too.
I see. It's supposed to really rain tomorrow.
Yeah, we have a golf match tomorrow and Thursday, and I think they're both looking in doubt. Just to set up.
I left him back in years ago. That's still the same one. That's crazy.
Get there.
That's quarter kick. They send the boys in, there's a couple calls from me, and it was like, they're really bad. Yeah. Is it both of them, or just... Crazy how fast this year went, really. Yeah. 2020 felt forever. That was a goalie. Yeah. She yells a lot. I mean, she's a good goalie. Like, she's probably only... She was fourth or fifth in the state in saves last year. I think. Or in single way or something like that. Doesn't feel 60. It's
63 up there. See, that's what's funny. They're not changing the temperature. Oh, no. It's 66 and staying that way the whole way till morning.
Okay.
It should be colder than that goes. Thursday's going to be chilly over here. 64 high. 48 medium. Chance of home football game this past Friday.
Yeah. Windward.
They're pretty good. We're playing some good teams this year so far.
We lost 56-7.
Did they do anything? They do anything in memory of the country?
You record this for Mariah?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, it's for the whole team.
Oh. I seen that she was out here on Sunday working on some kicks.
Yeah. She went out Saturday afternoon.
Oh, was it? Okay.
Hello? Okay. Hi. He's going up to count the money so you can talk to him in his office. Or if you need him, call his office. Oh, yeah, it's 56-7. It was a long game. They did stuff in memory to a tree last week. They took the Northern Bedford flag that they always run off with.
I didn't know if they had this on the song. That's
fine. That, what, the week before, like the week that he passed.
They did it at Bellwood?
Yeah, they talked to Bellwood. They dropped the Northern Bedford flag that they always run off with. They dropped it at his house.
Yeah.
They did a moment of silence before the game. And they all... It took a delay a game kind of the first time in memory of him.
That's the thing college just started doing.
Yeah. It was that whole week was just rough. All around everywhere.
It was a rough one for me.
Yeah. There were so many people in such a short
just trying to be my usual self and jerk and my friend's daughter sent that to me last night.
What did you
do? I tell the truth.
Uh-huh. We seem to like to score once every 10 minutes. Yeah, it was like, because we scored right at the beginning, we didn't score until it was in the 30s, or in the 20s then we didn't score until it was in the teens. Before halftime, so we can get two more quick in the second and then get to the running clock. Yep. You got out ahead of him. Well, never mind. Let's score two more now. Just get the running clock. 40 minutes. Second
one? The one that we didn't want to make was the next one.
Yeah. What?
You come by her and she's out of the way. The second goal, there was a big board in front of the goal. She could have thrown the ball on the side.
Yeah.
That one there, she had three squares.
If the game would be over at that point, I don't know what they would do.
Oh,
I
think
they would call it. Oh, another golf match. Well, we tee off at 7:30 in the morning, so I'll be back. It's an reinstating the Bedford County Cup. Like, it's us, Bedford, Everett, Ridge, Rowan play, and like do a big tournament individually. Oh yeah, we're supposed to be here by 3-ish for the buses. Cause we tee off at like 7:30 in the morning, we'll be done at 12:30 or so, and then we have lunch coming up at 1:00. It's better to see this.
Is it downriver?
Yeah. Should be a pretty nice day. Well, yeah. It starts pouring so bad that you can't see the film. I might just stop it. It's not bad now, but...
I don't think it's supposed to, the way they're saying it's 100% right now, but it's still slow up.
Yeah. Our thing we were looking at had it, like, heavy at times.
Tonight?
Yeah.
What's like, tomorrow's be like?
Tomorrow, I think, was, like, a lot of rain in the morning. I thought it was supposed to slow down a little bit as the day went on. Not a whole lot, but, like... slow down from like 90% to 80%. I think they said 1 to 2 inches is what they were calling for tomorrow. I don't know, I was going to announce the coaches and they didn't have it on the paper, so I decided I would just skip that part. Yeah.
He was just stepping up. Just to
Nice. Oh, 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 oh. They might have kids out for teams. I'm not sure. There's a lot of teams that have a lot out. Are they? Is that what it is? Tomorrow is just boys, though. Well, was just boys. That's what I not a garbage can, they have a garbage. They have a pony right there. Right there. Oh, right inside the door. Get home first. That's gonna suck.
Is this
you're good.
I was just now with my dad trying to figure out where the refs were. She's down here, he's over there.
Yep.
Excuse me.
I don't think they will. Come on, let's get to 6-goal lead before the half. And then maybe they'll be like, hey, it's raining. And it is really pouring. I'm gonna kick straight in the net. That's what I'm yelling at. That's the nearest thing. No. As long as it happens early in the second, so we get one, and then fine. And not for them anyway.
I don't really stop the clock tonight.
What?
I don't really stop the clock much tonight, except that was worse.
Yeah.
Played an injury the other day.
Who got injured?
They got up.
Okay. Is it from somebody from us?
Somebody from us.
Okay. Yeah, she stopped it. She stopped it, so. Yep.
Supposed to be the mercy, but why'd she stop it?
It's an own goal for own goal for one of the most humiliating ways.
And you don't do the running clock until after. Like now you would do the running clock no matter what. I think.
Oh, they knock it in themselves.
Yeah, it still counts as a goal, but. I have to go to the bathroom at halftime, but I don't want to get through this. Yeah.
1 minute.10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.